this is a step-by-step guide as to what the platform looks like, and you have the option to skip. I will now walk you through the portal. The first is the dashboard, which is the first thing you see. You can get your API keys, explore the API documentation, and fill the testing balance. Then you have the Help Center, and you will find articles for self-support.